Araskis, a liar and a schemer. Friendly advice, trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha, the only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elykris, the Machinist, scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his Barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger. Even the great hero of the Red War has limits. 8 Barons and an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. But what is your Earth face?
Cade's killers are still out there. But the hunt is not over. You take down the Barons. Thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but watch your back on the shore. Aldrin is still out there. No time to stand around.
I do enjoy hearing of your achievements. I think the Awoken will find my prices are the best prices.
Thank you. This garage belongs to one of Uldren's barons, Yavix, the Rider. Take the Rider's pike for a spin. We won't... She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it. These pikes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me. Petra's files say Kate caught the Rider the first time by beating her in a race. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest. These pikes have a very distinctive exhaust signature, and right now it's all over my scanner. The Rider's gang is nearby. They're talking to the Rider on a secure frequency. We can triangulate her location with a little more data. Close. There she is. Ryder's racing days are over. Guess Cade's record is safe. This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the Hangman. I've got a lead on him. That's one of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free it. Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the ether that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once Fallen, would even attack servitors. Guardian, down! man enjoyed this, causing pain. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade.
Guardian down.